sisters for us, and also I remember Father Founder's special love for the mission. All these things made us very easy in the initial struggles of the province.
In your opinion, what progress has the new province made?
When I think of the founding of the new province, we had 147 sisters, but now we have 174 sisters. So the most important and valuable growth what I see is in the persons, committed people who are ready to work for our province. Also, we were able to launch out to very many stations. We were able to go to Assam. That was a great blessing for our province. So from there, we got vocations, and that is something very wonderful, I feel. With many sisters, we were able to expand our province.
Today, the province has spread its wings in 8 different states of India and in Italy. The provincial house of Nirmal Mata province is situated in the central part of India, in Bhopal, in the state of MP. About 41 sisters are working in 8 communities in the state of Madhya Pradesh. Nirmal Mata Provincialate Bhopal, Asisi Nishkalank Maria Sadan Duhania, Jeevdhara Sadan Duhania, Asisi Sachidanand Ashram Chabi, Assisi Navjyoti Ashram Rimja, Assisi Convent Dindori, Assisi Formation House Kaslo Pachmadi, and Assisi Novitiate House Pachmadi. There are 5 communities in the state of Chhattisgarh, namely St. Thomas Ashram Dalirajra, Nirmala Bhavan Dalirajra, Assisi Jyoti Ashram Kuturva, Assisi Deepti Sadan Korba, and the Assisi Shanti Bhavan, Narayanpur. Almost 40 sisters are rendering their service in different fields of apostolate here. A community is also present in the state of Jharkhand in a village called Sini, where 5 of the Assisi sisters are engaged in health and education ministry. Nirmal Mata province has 2 communities in the southern part of India in the state of Kerala. One is the Little Flower Convent, Thalayolu Parambu, in the Archdiocese of Ernakulam, and the other is Assisi Bhavan Vembua in the Diocese of Thalicherry. 22 sisters are working in these 2 dioceses. In Uttarakhand, in the diocese of Meerut, a community is working in Roorkee, where six sisters are carrying out the healing ministry. There are 22 sisters working in the state of Uttar Pradesh in four communities, respectively, Fatima Bhavan, Agra, St. Joseph's Convent, Rampur, St. Paul's Convent, Shahabad, and Assisi Sadan, Lucknow. There is also a community in Delhi, in the Siro Malabar Diocese of Faridabad, where two sisters are engaged in pastoral ministry. In the year 2007, Sisters of Nirmal Mata province launched into Northeast India. Today, in the state of Assam, nine sisters are working in two communities, Assisi Dev Mata Convent, Missamari, and Assisi Jyoti Nilay, Tamulpur. The mission of the congregation has expanded abroad. Seven sisters of the province are working in two communities in Italy, namely Perugia and Avezzano.